Hey guys, I'm going to show you guys how to fix the weird font problem with the Samsung Secure Erase Utility. As you can see here, I booted up with the CD and you can't read anything that's on the screen. I mean, it might as well be in a totally different language. So the way to solve this is when you get to the screen where you can't make out any of the words, you're going to press escape. And you just have to wait. It's going to take like maybe 10 seconds or so, and eventually it's gonna exit out into a command prompt window, and there's a certain command you need to type in order for you to execute it so that it comes up with it uses a different font so you can read it. So just give it a little bit here. Okay, again, this is for the Samsung SSD Secure Erase Utility to erase, to securely erase the contents of your solid state drive. And once you press escape and exit out of the utility after that screen where you can't read anything, you're gonna come to this command prompt, and I'm just gonna have you type dir. That will list all the files in the directory, which is in the CD-ROM drive. And here's a file you need to run, which is the segui0.exe. And you're gonna type that, so S-E, and it can be lowercase or uppercase, G-U-I, so secure erase GUI 0. And then in addition to that, you're gonna put a space, and then forward slash, S as in Sam. Okay, so again, here it is. This is where you type SEGUI0 space forward slash S, and you'll see that once I hit enter, now the Samsung SSD Secure Erase Utility comes up fine, and you can go ahead and read everything that you can see on the screen and follow the prompts to continue and erase your drive. Alright, hope this helps. If you like this video and it helped you out, don't forget to like it and subscribe. Thank you.